Just playing my keys and just really just playing my keys, making sure I'm ready to make a play. Basically, yeah.
Did it feel like, Chucky, at that moment that was going to be the play to kind of seal the game for you guys?
Oh, yes, most definitely. And it did come clutch, and that's what we actually needed that to win the game. So,
Chucky, how were you guys able to respond after Jair goes down?
It was a mind shifting moment, and it was just a situation to where we had to have some guys just step up, you know. That's why we had camp for guys to get reps and work hard, and you know we had guys just step up and fill in.
How would you rate the secondary today?
We could have done better, you know. We gave us a few passes, but as the games go on and as we get more into the season, we will get better.
What was your view on the pass that Stacy picked off?
It was amazing. It was real clutch, and we actually needed that. And getting defensive touchdowns is something that we strive for.
Moore was saying when he was in here that he thought you underestimated Purdue. Do you think that that was the case?
No. I believe that we had self-inflicting wounds, and without those, we would have played better.
When the offense turns the ball over, what do you say on defense? What is said? What's the feeling?
It's time to put the fire up. You know, that's football, and situations like that. As a defensive player, we love things to get kind of rowdy. Not saying that we want things to go bad, but you know, we're ready for situations like that to prove that we're ready for those situations.
What did you think of Trayshon Smith?
He's a great player. You know, he's young, and he has a lot. He has a lot to continue to do to get better.
Chucky, last year, you know, the offense really got a lot of the bulk of the headlines, especially with the cartoon numbers Lamar put up. But for you guys to win this opener because of plays that you guys really made in the secondary at times, does that feel good?
Yes, it does. And at the end of the day, I do feel like it was a team win. You know, in situations like this, we had to all just come together and just stay positive, you know, and just believe that we were going to come out with this win.
Chuck, how tough and frustrating was it to see one of your tax boys, you know, go down opening half of all summer like they're working, but opening half to see him go down, stay on the field like that?
I mean, that's tough, you know. As a tax boy, we all see each other as like brothers, you know, and seeing a brother go down, that's you know what I'm saying, that's hard to take in. But, you know, in situations like that, we had to grit up and just take it for what it was and have the next man step up, be able to make plays.
What's next? I mean, what's the next week look like? What do you need to work on as a team?
Just get better at the little things, details. And right now we are focused on North Carolina, and we're just going to do whatever we can to get better.
Since you did get the win, are you planning on helping Lamar with his tackling form?
yeah, you know, anything that can help us win, you know, we'll do it all.